Ponticelli, Napoli, and the homecoming of the Universiade 1959. And Turin is where the games begin. 60 years on, and the great city of Naples in the Mezzogiorno, the capital of Campania, hosts the 30th edition of this melding of academic and sporting brilliance. What of today? It's apparatus finals day. Today, it's about the specialists. And so the start list for the women's uneven bars competition. And we'll start with the top performer, Hitomi Harakeda of Japan. And so we begin with Hitomi Harakeda of Japan, the strongest performer in qualification and the gold medalist in the all-around from yesterday. Transitions with the Van Leuven. And builds up the pace after the Jaeger. Rapid stalder work on the low bar. Lovely start, very precise as we would expect from Hitomi Harakeda. He had a 13.85 in qualification. Ooh. 14 is the score for Hitomi Harakeda. I think she might have been surprised by how high that was. Just possibly, if I've read the body language and the reaction right.
Slovakia.
Asuka Teramoto is the first of these big three. 13.75 was her mark in qualification. That was the second highest. She progresses nicely through the ginger. Plenty of release and catch work going on. It's all very tidy. Well, we're having a thoroughly entertaining uneven bars competition. Has Asuka Teramoto done enough to challenge that 14 mark said by Hitomi Harakeda? Teramoto has made an improvement by half a tenth to a score of 13.8. Tatiana Nabieva, 13.5, the fourth strongest in qualifying, but with a 0.3 penalty. Through her transition work so far. Nice half turn to build the difficulty a touch. No issues there. Dismounts very well. So Tatiana Nabieva is going to keep everyone guessing as the final scores come in. Will she make it onto the podium once more? Tatiana Nabieva has taken the silver medal with a score of 13.9. I think she has just discovered that now. The score has come up in the arena, and it is another silver medal on the uneven bars for Nabieva. confirmation of the final standings in the women's uneven bars competition. Asuka Teramoto of Japan, the bronze medalist, Tatiana Navieva of the Russian Federation for silver. Hitomi Hatakeda of Japan getting yet another gold medal. That is her third of these games.